Okay. So this set of questions asks us to write true if the statement is correct and false if the statement is incorrect. So